English Worship, my friends. I'm so happy to see you today. I have a big question for you. Who made you? Yes, God made you. I love to start our Big Fish Worship with a song, I Am Wonderfully Made. Yay, God made me, I am wonderfully made. Let's sing. Two. God made me, I am wonderfully made. God made me, I am wonderfully made. I can laugh, I can sing, I can do so many things. Cause I am wonderfully, oh so wonderfully, I am wonderfully made. God made me, I am wonderfully made. God made me, I am wonderfully made. I can clap, I can tap, I can do so many things. Cause I am wonderfully, oh so wonderfully, I am wonderfully made. Let's do our Bible pledge. Everybody stand up and make a Bible hands. Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I'll make it a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path, and will hide its words in my heart, that I might not sin against God. Amen. Let's sing our B-I-B-L-E song. The B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I'll stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E Bible. The B-I-B-L-E, I'll take it on with me. I'll read and pray and then obey the B-I-B-L-E Bible. Bravo, my friends. Now, let's practice our memory verse for this month. Do you remember that? Everybody put your thumbs up and point yourself and say, I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139, 14. Now let's count it down after 10 to 1. Mr. Paul is here with us to share the true story from the Bible.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey everyone, it's good to see you again. My name is Bible teacher Mr. Paul, and today I'm going to share with you another true story from the Bible. It's about something that you can do everywhere you go. Do you know somewhere and something you can do everywhere you go?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's think about that. Okay, can you guess what that is? I'm going to count to three. And on the count of three, I want you to think about what you can do everywhere you go. Ready? One, two, three.
Great.
Let's do that again. I want you to guess what you can do everywhere you go. On the count of three, say it out loud. Ready? One, two, three. That is great. Wow, I heard some really good answers. Yes, we can do this. We can talk to God. Well, did you know that you can talk to God everywhere you go? Matter of fact, did you know that you can talk to God when you're at the beach? You can talk to God when you're at the beach. Wow, it's hot at the beach. Did you know that you can talk to God when you are driving in the car? You can talk to God when you're driving in the car. Yeah. And did you know that you can talk to God when you are fishing on your camping trip? Whoa, I think I got a fish. Yes, you can talk to God everywhere you go. But not only that, you can talk to God anytime. Let's think about all the times we can talk to God. Can you talk to God when you are waking up in the morning? Let's pretend waking up in the morning. Oh, good morning, God. How about when we go to bed at night? What does that look like? We lay our head on the pillow and we start to sleep. Good night, God. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I'm sorry, you're still here. I was sleeping. Yes, we can talk to God when we go to bed and when we wake up in the morning. We can talk to God when we're napping. Anytime you can talk to God. And you know what? We can talk to God about anything. Did you know what we can talk to God about? Think about that. What can you talk to God about? Well, you can talk to God about anything. You can talk to God when you're sad, when your friend is not being good to you or mean to you. You can talk to God about that. How about when you are scared, when it's a storm outside and it's raining and it's thunderstorm and lightning? Well, you know, you can talk to God about that. But you can also talk to God about happy stuff, like the time when you have a birthday or Christmas and you have a present. You can talk to God about that. Yes, you can talk to God about anything, anywhere, anytime. You know, I love that we can talk to God about anything, anywhere, at any time. Did you know why God hears us when you talk to Him? Think about that. Why does God hear us? Well, it's because you and you and you and yes, you are so important to God. Why? Because God loves you and He created you and He created me. And He loves you a lot. So, who made you? God made me. Say it with me. Who made you? God made me. That's right. So no matter where you are or what you're doing, you can talk to God. Okay. Why? Because God made you. God made me. God loves you. And He loves all His children. Okay, so let's close our eyes and let's pray to God because He can hear us right now. Can you do that with me? Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for being God. Thank you for being my Father in heaven. And thank you for always listening to me when I pray. God, I know that you are with me all the time, when I'm driving in my car with my parents, when I go to the beach and play in the ocean, or when I go camping sometimes or even fishing. God, I know that you are there with me and with my family. And God, I know that you also listen to me and you hear me. You listen to me when I go to bed or I take a nap. You listen to me when I wake up in the morning. And Lord, I know that you hear me. And I know that you hear me because you made me. And you think that I'm important. And you love me. And I thank you, Lord, for loving me and making me. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. Amen.
Amen.
Well, friends, it's great to be with you one more week. Just remember that God is with you everywhere. Anytime. He loves you, He hears you, and you're important to Him. I will see you next time. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Wow. Did you hear what I heard? We can talk to God anywhere, anytime, about anything, because God always hears us. I have a song for you. It is about prayer. We can talk to God in the morning when sun comes up, and in the evening when we have bedtime. We can talk to God because God always hears us. Let's sing this song together. We can pray to God anytime, in the morning. In the morning when sun comes up.
Yay!
In the morning. Mathew, let's make a moon.
In the evening, at my bedtime, in the evening I will pray. In the evening, at my bedtime, in the evening I will pray. I'll ask the Lord for what I need and thank you for the day. In the evening, at my bedtime, in the evening I will pray.
You can talk to God anytime. See you next time.